Understanding Tri-Band Wi-Fi, a simple guide. Hello, everyone. Today, we're going to explore the term tri-band Wi-Fi. This concept is crucial in understanding modern wireless networks. So, let's dive into what tri-band Wi-Fi means and why it's important. Before we delve into tri-band Wi-Fi, let's quickly understand what Wi-Fi is. Wi-Fi is a technology that allows devices like smartphones, computers, and tablets to connect to the internet wirelessly. It uses radio waves to transmit data between your device and a router, which is then connected to the internet. Now, let's talk about tri-band Wi-Fi. The word tri means three. So, tri-band Wi-Fi refers to routers that use three different radio frequency bands. These are typically two 5 GHz bands and one 2.4 GHz band. This setup allows for better management of network traffic, leading to smoother internet use. So, why do we need tri-band Wi-Fi? It's all about managing network congestion. In a busy household with many devices, each band can operate independently, reducing interference and improving the overall internet speed and reliability. The benefits of tri-band Wi-Fi include improved speed. By having separate bands, devices can operate at their optimal speeds. Reduced interference. With more bands, there's less chance of devices interfering with each other. Better for smart homes. Ideal for homes with many smart devices. Before you upgrade to a tri-band router, consider your internet plan. Ensure your internet plan can support higher speeds. Device compatibility. Check if your devices can support the 5 GHz frequency. Cost. Tri-band routers can be more expensive. I hope this video has helped you understand tri-band Wi-Fi and its benefits. Remember, upgrading your home network can significantly improve your online experience. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.